So let's say someone is coming to you, and maybe they may feel that they are racist. You know, maybe they have some biases and some things that they want to share, and they want to get it out, right? What do we do? I tend to say them acknowledging and wanting to talk about it is the first step to understanding a lot more about them and also giving them a chance to understand a lot more about you. My mind can't help but go to Daryl Davis and his conversations with the Ku Klux Klan over the last several years. Him understanding that these people are coming in with a bias or a prejudice, and yet him being willing to engage in conversation and listen and learn at the root causes of some of those prejudices have actually helped a lot of those people change their opinion, change their stance. And so being there and being able to listen, you know, effectively, kind of questioning yourself internally, what's my motive here? What am I really trying to understand or hear from this person? Keeping your emotions in check and your feelings in check gives them a chance to vent and give voice to their feelings and perspectives. And you'd be surprised how far listening goes into really influencing other people and maybe helping them find something different. Thanks for watching. Visit vitalsmarts.com/say that to access more tips and training on how to speak up when it matters most.